What's up, guys? Mike Tamimo here, and welcome to my YouTube channel, and most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hushin Dark Mage, also known as Beliar. And welcome to episode 18, yes, episode 18, part 3, Gildan. Where we're gonna continue, obviously, where we left off. Now, first thought was about 16, 17, but it is actually 18. Ah, yes, right. Now, normally don't make use of this, but I'm in, of course, no mana. Saw the pack coming that they could reach me up there. Is it wrong to be smart, guys? You be the judge. So let's see what that we're guarding. Hopefully some treasure, yeah.
much for you, filthy beast. There are more of the beasts! Another one of those beasts! These damn beasts are everywhere.
Karma, guys, karma. Karma is a bitch.
No great loss.
Yeah, let him have it. I'm not gonna help them. I'm gonna try to steal the XP. While meanwhile, abuse their moment. Maybe they will die. Their bows are expensive.
Hate those beasts.
Good job, guys. Good job indeed.
Dark are the clouds over the forest of Myrtana. Who seeks me out in this hour?
I am...
Ah, it is you, the decider. You have come in this time when we are in need of your help.
Why do you call me the Decider?
The War of the Gods has raged since the dawn of time. Enos and Beliar each aspire to dominion over the world.
Tell me more about the War of the Gods.
Adonos wanted all of the inhabitants of the world to decide their fate alone. However, everyone, human or orc, is subject to the influence of the gods. The peoples of the world each fight for victory in the name of their god. This battle will last until one side is defeated.
What does all that have to do with me?
You have been chosen to decide the War of the Gods. Adonos himself has freed you from any influence of the other gods. You alone have the power to decide of your own free will which side you will join.
Who are you?
My name is Runak. I am a druid, the eldest, and some claim I am also the strongest.
You need my help?
We druids are being hunted by the beast that has conquered the world. No living human can truly protect us from the orcs. Not even the rangers. Only you, the Decider, can master this task.
What can I do?
Some orcs have come from Geldern and have dug themselves in farther up in the woods. They have come to kill me and steal my power. You must stop them. Otherwise, I am lost.
What do the orcs want from you druids?
They want our druid stones. Each druid carries a different stone with him. They were given to us by Adonos himself and grant us our power. My druid stone contains the power of the shadow beast.
I want to learn your power.
Gladly. However, there is one condition. I have heard that druid hunters have been sent to the south of Geldern. Kill Gunnock, the leader of the druid search party. Then I will entrust you with my druid stone. In days such as these, it is better that you keep it, Decider.
Show me your goods.
Too bad that this guy doesn't really have archery, and I was hoping to buy a ranger's bow.
Did you wake me?
Sure, why not? Sometimes the soul fell.
Nearly enough for a summoning demon, so that's good. search party. But I'm not here for the search party. I'm here for the, holy shit, the ruins up there.
What's wrong, Mora?
Mora will be see. Relax, man.
Damn, Mora.
What are you doing here?
I'm here on the orders of Grok, the highest shaman in Gildern. I'm supposed to look for druids. I'll stay here and search the area some more.
Can I help you?
I am convinced that a druid is hiding in the woods down there by the lake. However, I suspect that a band of rangers is also there. I would really like to see that pig of a druid dead.
I'll kill the druid for you.
Well, who'd have imagined it? Finally, someone with guts. Then try your luck, Mora.
Yeah, not yet. When the time comes.
Damn, Mora, what is it?
Another one of those annoying beasts. Another one of those annoying beasts.
Yeah, making me dirt. The beasts just don't learn. That's one less.
No.
The beasts just don't learn.
There are even more of the beasts!
Yeah, that's making me dirt.
making me soon, dirt. You'll all be extinct.
Let's see what we got here. Well, well. I'll remember this place. First, my priority.
Show me your goods.
Your teeth are mine now! Another one of those annoying beasts! I will stomp that beast! You won't get up again!
So let's get the Shadow Scepter. PC's in a bit of a laggy mood today. What a waste. Before I TP away from here, let me check what's up here. I know there's a bit of booty, a couple of critters, at least one thrall, a couple of wolves, snappers. Nah, I'll come back here later. I'll have to come back here anyways, you know, to kill the druid.
You will now enter the wolf mine and dig for artifacts there.
No problem. I've just been waiting for someone to yell, "Go forth."
You dirty thief! Oh!
Nothing to be had.
Now stand up, Mr. Eager Slave.
Oh, my head. Don't touch anything. What was that?
Go to the wolf mine and start digging again.
Then what if I don't?
Then I'll punch you in the mouth.
Since you're asking so nicely, I'm on my way.
First time it failed, now it succeeded. Okay.
You'd better go now.
Get moving. To the wolf mine.
All right.
Here. I found this scepter in the old ruins in the north.
Doesn't look particularly valuable. I think you can keep it. Well done. I don't need to send anyone else to the ruins then.
The tunnel wolves in the wolf mine are history.
Well, it's about time. I hope the mine will start to yield something soon.
The wolf mine is back in operation.
I'm curious how long it will take before anything arrives here. Good work, Mora.
Perator the Alchemist has ordered the slave Hamel to steal artifacts.
Ah, yes. Perator and Hamel, you say? That's good to know. I'll make the necessary arrangements to put a stop to it. Good work. Carry on.
And anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe to my channel, and if you do subscribe, hit the notification bell if and only if you want to be notified on whenever I upload. Smash that like button if you enjoyed the content, and most of all, smash the like button for the unlockment of the Gothic series Hardcore Run, and I hope to see you guys in the next and most likely the final part of this episode, where we're gonna finish the quests that I can finish, which is killing Thorn, killing Ronak, or whatever the druid guy was, only if I can get myself a ranger's bow. I'm not quite sure where to get one, but this guy will not train his bow, so the best bow that I can carry once I have 190 hunting is the ranger's bow ish and it fits my armor currently, and it will also signify my, you know, belonging to the Ring of Water. But we're getting closer and closer to beat the game, but we're still a long way from actually beating the game. So without further ado, let's go into the next episode. So yeah, thank you guys for the watching, and if you like what you see, once again, subscribe, hit the notification bell, smash the like button, and I hope to see you guys in any of my other future gameplay videos to for your hearts to abuse, if you will, depending on what you're looking after. My channel will most certainly provide it at some point, you know. Anyways, guys, peace.